And action.
Hello, this is the CCN show.
Dr. C's Class Network.
We have many exciting performances for you today.
And here is Michelle Asbill and Arnelody Buswell.
Welcome to CCN Maine Weather Station with Arnelody Buswell
and Michelle Asbill.
In the north, we have cool temperatures and minor showers. The temperatures are just great there. This afternoon, a freak tornado hit through Texas. We will have an interview later. Here is an interview with two victims of the storm.
Okay. Here we are with the two victims of the tornado storm down in Texas. Let's hear your story.
Okay. Well, at first, I didn't see it coming, and then it hit the house, and it started turning round and round and round and round in big circles, and then my dog wouldn't shut up, so I said, "Shut up, Mikey!" And then that was actually the first time. That's the first time I heard a dog bark and whine at the same time. So then I saw this big old cat laughing, so I got the old 410 and went to work. But first, I didn't know what I shot, the cat or Bill Cosby, because we went, "Pull it on!" So, that's my part of the story.
Back to Sissy. Well, I was watching this squirrel, and it went up a tree, and then a cat chased it.
Okay, back to our Nelly Bushwell.
Okay, and in the northwest, we are experiencing sunny skies and breezy winds, looking good there, as if this moment, but later there will be small showers and warm temperatures, making it to be quite humid out there. Now in the northeast, it is kind of hot and just kind of, I mean, amazingly hot, so put your coats up and get out your beach ball.
Okay. And most pools won't be open until May, but this year they're opening in the east in January. I wish I was there right now. Dominic, thank you for watching with Arnelody Buswell
and Michelle Asbill. Thanks again, and out.
Hello, this is... That's some good weather over there.
Here's Kat, Justin, John, and Jenna at the ESPN Sports Center.
Welcome to ESPN Sports Center.
John has some scores from some Major League Baseball games last night.
The Marlins beat the Braves 8-4, Blue Jays beat the Yankees 8-1, and the Reds beat the Brewers 3-1. Now we have Jenna interviewing Lionel Messi.
Now I'm here with Lionel Messi. How do you feel about the game last night against Real Madrid?
It was a very good game last night against Real Madrid. They played very good.
Thank you, Messi. Now back to the studio with Kat and John.
Thank you, Jenna, for that wonderful interview.
The score of that wonderful game last night was 3-1. Thank you for watching.
Have a good night.
Hey, everyone. I'm Kaya, and I want you to join me at my costume store. I have lots of costumes for you. I have butterfly wings, I have wands, I also have tiger faces, cat faces, ball caps, cowbells, and lots more other things. So how about you come join me at my costume store? Bye!
Hello there! Do you like cheese? Or do you like burritos? You're in luck! Henry's Cheese Burritos are the best cheese burritos in town. Probably the only cheese burritos anyway, so. Get a cheese burrito and a soft drink of your choice. That's just a $5 value of just $19.99.
Oh, whatever. You can just go to Taco Bell. Goodbye.
Be quiet. Avoid customers.
You see me mowing my front lawn. They be asking why it's so nice and pretty.
My lawn is pretty too. Make yours too. Make your lawn pretty too. With Jack Blue's Lawnmower Association crew. Get a free try for $19.99 a day for 30 days. $19.99 a day.
Call 912-JACK-BLUES.
Thank you for not falling asleep during the commercials.
And here's Kate with an invaluable mental piece.
Hi,
Hi, I'm Kate Usher. Today is Earth Day. I am here at Guyton Elementary School. Guyton Elementary has planted over 80 trees. They say that it gives the kids oxygen, which they need most time at play, and it gives shade to the teachers and the students. What did you do for Earth Day? If you haven't done anything, then get up and go do something for Earth Day. Have a good Earth Day. Bye.
Welcome back. I'm here with the owners of Step to the Beat. Hi, how are you?
Fine. Great. Awesome.
Who inspired you to dance?
Bella Thorne.
Sinead.
I inspired myself.
When does your dance camp start?
The 6th to the 13th in June.
How much does it cost?
Around $50.
How would you get in contact?
You call 912-555-0641 or visit us at www.steptothebeat.com.
Could you give us a little preview?
Well, we were going to, but okay.
So what's it feel like to be assassinated?
Not the highlight of my day.
Do you like being president?
Yes, it made me rich.
Are you really honest?
Well, once I took a sip out of my mom's soda without her knowing.
Well, that's all the time we have for today.
I thought I killed you.
That was unexpected.
Yeah.
See you next time on the CCN show.
Hey, we.